What I want to talk about today is probably one of the biggest destroyers of happiness in our lives. Next is the question you have to ask yourself. Hey, Matt Davis, voiceover talent here. So what is this destroyer of happiness? It's what keeps us from taking that perceived risk to get what we want. It could be anything, starting a business, switching careers, going after something we're passionate about. It's what holds us back from achieving, experiencing life, and reaching our full potential. The destroyer is fear and worry. Here is the question to ask yourself. We can spend our lives being fearful and worried, but that doesn't solve anything, and it definitely doesn't serve us. The precursor to success in anything is going out on a limb. Doing anything worthwhile requires you to take a calculated risk, but it's too easy to play it safe for a lot of us. If you don't start the business, it can't fail. If you don't put yourself out there, people can't criticize you. Clinging to security and our comfort zone can seem like the smart thing to do. But the irony is that playing it safe is the riskiest thing we can do in life. Calculated risk is the path to success. It can lead to unforeseen opportunities. We learn and grow from the lessons and the risks we take. It's the only way to get over your fear of failure. And just the fact that success will not just happen to you, you have to pursue it. Was there a time in your life where you found the courage to go out on a limb? Please leave me a comment down below. I'd love to hear about it. And hit the like button if this was a great reminder to you. Thanks so much for watching.